Hey guys, K-Pete here, and welcome back for some more Skyrim in Solheim. We left off, or we're exactly here where we left off in the very, very glistening, compact snow of the Skaal village. There's that protective barrier that they are putting on the village. Very, very cool. So, we found Paladin Mirak last episode, and what are we going to do today? Let's see. We're going to take this back to Sindiri Arano in Raven Rock, and then I have something special. So let's go ahead and pop back. Oh, wow. Okay, so the Skaal village is way over here, and we need to go to Raven Rock. Oh, by the way, it is hat week for me this week. I don't know why, I just figured I'd do a hat week, because I can. Are you Sindiri or Arano?
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you?
You look able to venture outside of town. Perhaps you could help me recover something precious that was lost.
Yeah, you mentioned that you lost something?
A few months ago, I had sent an important folio to the first edition bookshop in the Imperial City to be rebound. They sent it back to me recently, but it never arrived.
I have it. Here you go.
Mufala, bless you. You found it.
I did.
Well, you've certainly proven your worth around here to me. Please accept this gift as a token of my appreciation.
Thank you very much.
Good journey.
Indeed. Now, I think there's a dragon out here. I think that the guards were getting all feisty. But I don't know where they went. Oh, well.
Do you have any plans to the west end of town?
Oh, okay. I must have a pendant on me. Let's go sell that to him quick.
It's busier now that things are starting to look up. I guess I might stay a bit longer.
Fantastic! Are you still buying them pendants?
You're making my buyer happy. Keep them coming.
I had one. $500. Perfect. Okay, bye-bye! I sure do. We need to consult our map again. Okay, so I'd like to do a little bit of exploring today up in this general vicinity because... Ooh, there's a... Oh, that's the place that they want us to go. But I don't want to go there yet. I want to go... like, here? Should we go, like, here? Okay, if I go to Bloodskull Barrow, we're not going to be able to scale this. So I'm thinking we need to go here and kind of follow the pathway. Let's try that, and we'll just take a little stroll through the snow. Oh, there's that Stalrim armor. Okay, so we need to follow. Oh, look at all the dragons. Oh. My goodness, lots of dragons. Okay, so we got a few things around us. Oh, there's something like right there. Let's go check out what that is. Just because I like discovering things. Altar of Thrond discovered. Oh, this is a sight. Sacrifice. Oof. And there's a cave. What is the cave? Altar of Thrond cave. Vilkas says we go. I have no idea if we should be going. I don't know that I actually remember this. Perhaps. perhaps I should approach with... He always has a feeling there's trouble ahead. Oh my. Is this very big? Can I see? Nope. Hello? Oh. Isabel? Isabel, why are you so mad, girl? Hey. Okay, now I'm gonna shoot my husband. Snap! Okay, I know how we... I know. Hang on. We'll take care of these ladies like we need to take care of these ladies. Increase. I thought we were maxed out. Are we not maxed out? Oh, I'm sorry. Was I messy Ita? Where's our... Here we go. Oh, we are not. We are not. We have this left. Totem of the Predator. We're not gonna use it, but... Okay. Well, let's go see if they're... I can't eat... I was gonna say I should be able to eat that. I can eat anything now. I think. Ooh, master chest. And nope, just the way out. All right, let's change back. 5 hours? Is that enough? Super duper. Okay. Come on, Vilkas. Perfect. Cool. So, I'm honestly still kind of deciding what to do today. There's something I really want to get to, but I don't know if I can get to it yet. We'll see. Do I have anything? But I don't want to... Oh. Gilded Major Restoration and Frost Suppression. Let's... I will never wear the elven armor. I just don't like it. I'm sorry. Okay. What do we have in here? Yes, goodies. Okay. That was all the goodies. Gross. Ooh. And a pickaxe. Got everything there. Perfect. Sorry, dude. You had a really rough day. Isabel. What? Etienne? And Falais? And some mean sisters. Mean sisters. Okay. Oh, that's right. There was an arrow on the ground, and that's my good one. So, okay. So what I'd like to do, we'll keep on exploring, but I don't think we're gonna go random cave delving anymore. I think we just need to kind of stick to the road and continue on. Oh, Now, see, I like the actual snowy parts. I don't much prefer the parts that are covered in the ash. It reminds me a little too much of home. Ooh. All right, let's go check this out first. It's a Dwemer. Oh no, why did I suggest this? Do you see that pulsing gross thing over there? No, I said this. That's not fair though. Oh, gross. That's what I wanted to get to. This is just side grossness. But we are warriors.
Another day, another victory.
So disgusting. Ooh, let's mine a ruby geode. That was fast. Ugh. Freaking spiders. They're so disgusting. Oh. Ooh, Danger Heart. Those are not easy to come by. Okay. So ewy. Okay, so over here, you'll find this crazy place called Kagrimez. Now, do you remember when we talked to that one trader guy next to the big... Wow, just got a cold flash. It's cold in my room. The guy with the big... the ginormous walking insect thing. Yeah, anyways... we bought something off of him. Kagrimez Resonance Gem. There are, I believe, four or five of them.
I wonder why the Dwemer came to Skyrim. Why did they build this place? I suppose we'll never know.
Oh, sweetheart, we are not in Skyrim anymore. Like Kansas, we are not in Skyrim anymore. Raeleth Eldiri. See, he doesn't have anything. Oh. Okay, nothing that would tell a story like a journal or anything like that on why he's here. And yeah, so we will revisit this place, but... we have a few more resonance gems to collect before we do. So, fun exploration. We found nasty jumping spiders. There's a lot of those on this island. Or is this an island? Yeah, Solheim's an island. But yeah, no, the ashy parts, I like that word better. The ashen parts of this island are just too similar to kind of my own digs, I guess. This is, Tri-Cities is technically a desert, and oh, pooper nuggets. Oh wait, they're all fighting each other. Let's see, let's watch this pan out from a distance. Oh, now they're mad at me. Okay. Oh, I was trying to... Okay. Apparently we didn't wait long enough. Ooh, maybe I should do that next time. Next time we turn into, a wolf. Let's, also... wait 24 hours when we turn back, because then we should be able to change back at will. Indeed. Oh! I just realized Wuthrad has a higher percentage against elves. And we're in Solheim where there's a lot of elves. I think we did good with giving him the Wuthrad, I think. I mean, it's not very nice. The elves are just fine. But back in the day, they weren't also nice. Ooh. Okay, so I cleared most of it out, except there are two chests and one of the East Empire strong boxes. So we'll open those together. Beautiful. Oh, we are still up over 100 lockpicks. It's beautiful. Ooh, flawless amethyst. La 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 la. There's the stem pendant. Fantastical. What are the flawless things? Oh my gosh, there's another chest. This one's. Okay, cool. What are the things that we need to get for Madressi in Riften? Flawless. I forgot these little guys. I think flawless sapphires. Yeah, I think that's what that is. Okay. Beautiful haul out of this little grove. And we continue on. Oh, here's a road, I think. I don't know if it's considered a road, but we're gonna head up here and discover this little house. Cause why not? Let's look real quick and see. Let's go back to the world map. Yeah. Okay, so it can go that way. Let's go ahead and follow the road to our custom destination. I don't know if the custom destination I have on here is... Oh yeah, it's the house. I didn't mean for it to be the house. But, hey look, we're here. Abandoned lodge. Okay, well, we found it. Ooh, there's a thing. Let's go up here. Move it. Let's see. This looks traversable on this side anyway. Yeah, let's go. We'll come back to that lodge later. I already know that we shall, but I want to get to this other stone thing. Oh, this is the exit to some big dwarven ruin. Probably the one right over there on our map. So this is a pretty big map. Are there things? There's usually always things. Oh well. There they are. Oh, they're so quick. Oh, they moved. Oh, I got something. Oh, now they see me. Where are they going? Oh, how rude. Oh, there you are. Not worried about that one down at the corner. They're so cute, though. Oh, they're adorable. Huh. Oh, I got him. You are a poop. Stop throwing that at me. You, stop it. Get him, Vilkas. And that one's riding a warthog. Where's all the other arrows that I missed? Are they underneath you? Can I move you, little guy? Sorry! I was just looking for the arrows I missed. Okay. A spigot? You had a spigot? Okay, get out of the body. Thank you. Alright, let's go. Where did his little body go? Okay. Falbthars. Yep. Stinking dwarven ruin.
Do the steel walls and strange Dwemer devices make you uneasy? Perhaps it's just
not just you, sweetheart. Definitely makes me uneasy. Yay, glass arrow. Do I have any more glass arrows hanging out over here? Yay! Because I am just ultimate shot. Shh. We don't need to talk about it. Okay, well, we're not going in there yet. Because that is not my mission for today. Giant long Dwemer ruin, not my mission. Ooh! I shall take it and I shall read. I shall have a reading day. I do like reading days. Okay, well, we found it. Oh, this might hurt. We found it, we discovered it, we cleared the front of it, and now we're moving on a little bit. There's a mine over here, too. We could quickly discover the mine. The mine! Oh. Stay out of the long grass! What? You knew nothing. Hey, we both missed. There you go. Oh, you are wench. Yes, we make a wonderful team. Okay, bodies be disappearing on me. This is not okay. Oh, there she is. Are you... You know, I'm not even going to discuss it. Okay. Can I get my... No, my arrow's probably long past... finding. That's okay. Let's see what's nothing seems to be on here. Okay. Oh no.
There are strange echoes in these caves. Keep your eyes open.
Okay. Well, haven't I already been here? Yes, there was an undiscovered one. Oh, there it is.
Poop.
Onwards and upwards. Again, I got distracted by the long grass. Wow. Well, this is... Ah! Ah! You little poop. Oh. Oh, snap. Mama's almost dead. You little poop head. Let's get some stamina while we're at it, too. Hi-yah! Alright, you take care of that one, honey. I'm a little low on health. Crazy sauce. Little boogers hiding in barrels. Rude. Oh, good, you got him. Okay, let's open this up now that we're free to do so. And as soon as we're done, we are going to admire the beautiful view that they have. Sorry. That they have set out for us here. There we go. Perfect. Ooh! Look at the view. Oh, there's a boat. Beautiful, beautiful mountains. Okay, so if this is an island, what's that over there? Is that Skyrim? That's gotta be Skyrim. Cool. And a little island. That makes me want to check it out. Okay. Alright, now we know how these go. Something's gonna come out and bite us. The water stone. Oh, hey, rude. Take that, you mongrel! Oh, he had a tome on him. Tome on him. A tome. A spell tome. And I... Crazy sauce! Alright, so we need to... Oh, I don't want the bucket. You toil very much, I understand. Alright, what's this way? Ooh! Okay, America's still talking to me, according to my... Oh! Can we ride the waterfall to the bottom? We're gonna try! Whee! Uh-oh. Ruh-roh, Raggy! Woo! It worked! I jumped! Hello, Natchez! Oh, you're fine. I'm not gonna mess with you. You got babies. Ooh, but you, I mess with. Boat. Let's go check out the boat. Are there any dangerous sea creatures in here? Are there leviathans? Dude, I got hops in this water here. Well, apparently, I can't do anything. They can't get on the boat. So let's go to the island. There's a Nurn Root at least. Watch how fast I swim. that, Michael Phelps. I'm super fast. Please tell me there's more out here than just a Nernroot and some grass. It's got a view. Touché. Okay, well, there's something over there. Another island. And I have not visited all these little islands. I've never taken the time to come out here and see what was out here. So, yeah, let me Olympic swim again. The music just got so sweet. Morning sun once again shone his face to Sol's time, and the music became sweet. Oh, it was focus. Well, this place had even less on it. Okay, let's go back to Faldbathar's. Because we're going to go in that direction now. Oh, God, you seekers are so gross. Directly on the other side. Of course it is. That's just going to go down the mountain. So we'll go back up here. And cut across. Bye, guys. Oh. Oh, what's mad at us? Why are you mad? Don't be hating. How did you even know I was here? There's albino spiders? A spider? Ew! You are not getting close to me. Vilkas! Vilkas! It's getting close to me. Oh my God! Did you see that thing launch at me? This is not okay. Where are you? Oh, so rude. This is disgusting. Arrow back. Dirty, dirty spider. There's one more over here, unless it went rolling. It probably went rolling. I gotta give him a little bit of credit, though. They're pretty smart spiders, because this is exactly where I would want to be. Look at this base. Cute little cabin. Tucked up. They're probably, you know, out of the wind. A beautiful waterfall, a Nordic ruin.
I hope that when I die, I don't end up as a shambles.
I will make sure that you do not, darling. Okay. So let's go check out, yeah, the spider's digs. The tiny little cabin that it is. Oh God, that thing's gonna pop and jump and it's just disgusting. Take that! Oh! Oh, God! Stop it! I didn't see that one. It scared the crap out of me. Oh, maybe I'll get a flawless. So whenever we make it out of here, we'll have to head right for Madresti. Bridge Sanctum? That's gross. Hey! Wasn't that White Ridge Sanctum? White Ridge Borrow and White Ridge Sanctum. Okay, I get it. And yet this is still not where I was trying to get to by the end of this episode. That looks like there's a secret in there. Is there a secret? Is this secret? Is there... No? I hide! Okay. Whee! Ugh! No more spiders! No more spiders. Okay, well this is not where I wanted to be. I clearly do not know Solheim like I do Skyrim. But that's extremely accurate. I have spent 10 times the amount of ten times the hours in Skyrim that I have in Solheim. Because, come on. Ooh! Definitely not what I wanted to see popping over the thing here, but hey, here we are. Oh, check it out. I can take your spears. Your spears of destiny. Oh, you know what? I am not having this. Is it not? I don't have it? That's not fair. Too high, over his melon. Stop throwing your spears at me. I need a grenade. I know, wrong era. I didn't have it. Greek fire? Still not yet. Ooh, one down, two to go. He's not down! Is he down or is he... No, he's not down. He's pretending. He's just kidding. That's not fair. No, no. Stay there. Stay stuck. Stay stuck. Okay, I can come in on them now, because he doesn't have spears of destiny to throw at me. I'm sorry, you're so cute, but you're mean. I'm using Falmer arrows. All of my nice arrows are gone. Why does it automatically equip the worst arrows? I shall never understand the arrow. Equipping, whatever, in this game. Okay, let's pop across here. Ooh. There's one more angry little reekling over here. Oh, and he's on a... I don't mind it when they get stuck. Just like a box of chocolates. All right. So there's nothing else to collect in the exterior of this place. Holy moly. Okay, I'm going to run quickly a little bit farther up this way. I'm thinking maybe it might be one of these caves. Maybe. Let's see. Oh man, this area looked really promising. Okay, I didn't. Oh. Not going in there. Nope, 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 nope. Sorry. Ooh, what's behind here? Man, okay, fine. Yeah. Nope, 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 nope. Oh. Oh, I gotta do it! Sorry, I gotta do it. I gotta make it now. There's a chest down there. Oh no, what's going on there? I'll handle that. Oh no, I didn't mean to. Oh crap. Aww. Alright. This time we jump further out and swim our way back. No! Farther out. Got it! Cool! So focused! Nope! Oh my, lots of dead things. Alright. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. My goodness. That was a big brawl. What's that? Hi. There's nothing to discover right there, so we're gonna come up here and discover this really fast. Oh no, was it down the bottom? Okay, hang on. Let's go back down. I know, Vilkas, I know. I should have asked for directions. Sorry. Okay, Glacial Cave. Cool. We can leave those horkers alone, Vilkas. They're just fine. Okay, well, we've done some exploring. And darn it, I did not find the place that I was trying to find. Actually, Vilkas was trying to find it and take me there because, as Emmeline, you know, she's so brand new to being a werewolf and, you know, he just wanted to show her something that's very special about Solstheim, that actually brings into part of who they are. So we will get into that probably next episode, but yeah, I'm sorry we didn't make it in there this one. I need to find out where it is on the map, and I shall, and we will get there. Bye, Horkers! I'm gonna loot these fish barrels, but you know, you're fine. Okay, we'll see you in the next one. Alrighty, bye.